again, again you will have a observer plate. So like that design will be there. Like the design will be there. In the water sandwich type and semi water sandwich type, huge amount of water you can send from one side, and another side you can able to have a hot water. Cool water will be sent and you will have a hot water. Okay, the best example for the water sandwich and okay semi sandwich type will be okay swimming pools. Okay, you can hot the water in the swimming pools also with the help of water sandwich type and semi water sandwich type. So pipe and fin type. Here the liquid flows only in the pipe, and hence they have a comparatively low wetted area and liquid capacity. Okay, so small diameter pipes will be there. Small diameter pipes will be there. Through the pipes, water will be flows through. Through the pipes, water will be flows through. Such that you cannot able to get the so low wetted area, such that you cannot able to get the more temperatures here. You cannot able to get the more temperatures here. You may get the more temperatures, but the problem will be or less quantity of water will be heated up in the case of pipe and fin type. Okay, so whereas okay rectangular or cylindrical full sandwich type, okay, both the wetted area, pure water capacity are high. Okay, huge amount of wet area is there, huge amount of water you can send, such that you can have the huge amount of water heat up at a time with the help of rectangular or cylindrical full sandwich type. Okay, so whereas roll band or semi sandwich type, okay, it is an intermediate between the above two types. Okay, it may neither, okay, first type temperature is more but wetted area will be less. In the second type, okay, wetted area is more but the temperature achieved will be less. The third one will be roll bond or semi sandwich type, will be intermediate between the above two. Okay, so the best choice, okay, which you have three type: pipe and fin type, sandwich type, full sandwich type, semi sandwich type. Three types are there. Okay, so for particular application, what we have to choose, that will depends upon the requirement. If you need more temperatures, you will go with the pipe and fin type. More temperature and less water, heated water, you will go with pipe and fin type. Okay, so whereas okay, if you want a huge amount of water but less temperatures, you will go with the okay sandwich type, water sandwich type you will go with. So semi sandwich type, okay, moderate temperatures wherever you require and a moderate amount of water you need. Intermediate to both of it. Okay, so this water sandwich type we can utilize it for, okay, so warming the water in the swimming pool. Likewise, based on the requirement, we will choose a particular type of cubic design, cubic structure. Thank you very much.